Now, from what I understand, for the first time in a one-on-one situation since Brock Lesnar fought The Undertaker at WrestleMania, the odds are against Brock Lesnar. It reminds me, ladies and gentlemen, of Brock Lesnar in 2002, when the next big thing asserted his declarative mantra that stated eat, sleep, conquer, repeat by beating, victimizing, and conquering, oh, I don't know, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, the immortal Hulk Hogan, the nature boy Ric Flair, Mr. ECW Rob Van Dam, and The Undertaker himself. And now tonight, Braun Strowman's gonna come out here and he's gonna try to beat, victimize, and conquer John Cena. So, as Corey Graves would ask, Braun Strowman, are you going to monster handle John Cena? Are you that bad? Are you better than the baddest dude on the planet? Does monster slay beast? Because Braun Strowman, are you ready to cross the border from the safety of sports entertainment into the hostile ground known as Suplex City? And not to ruin the box office appeal of Sunday night, September 24th at the Staples Center in LA on a pay-per-view known as No Mercy. But when they used to lock my client in the Broctagon, they would look him in the eyes and say, fighter, are you ready? So, fighter, are you ready? Because Braun Strowman, I know you're back there. I know you're looking for your excuse to come down this aisle and fight Brock Lesnar. You're not running away like any mere mortal, no. You're waiting for your excuse to step up and fight Brock Lesnar. So, here's your excuse, fighter. Are you ready? Fighter ready? Fighter ready? Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar, fight!
Well, Brock looks ready. Oh, and I guess Braun Strowman is too.
Oh, here we go.
There is the monster among men.
Strowman making a beeline for Lesnar.
Braun Strowman marching right down to the ring. Strowman in the ring. Here we go. The beast and Strowman. Lesnar looking for Suplex City early on. Strowman blocks it up. Lesnar in the corner. And Strowman hammered away on Lesnar. And there's the beast in trouble. Strowman. Lesnar lands at his feet. Going oh! To Strowman.
Strowman's wow. Back up.
But Strowman got right back up.
Lesnar looks like he's seen a ghost.
And Lesnar again, and now Strowman with a choke slam.
Pure dominance, guys.
This is becoming an all too familiar sight. Braun Strowman, monster handling, the Universal Champion.
You said it right, Corey. Monster handling. Boom!
And that running slam by Strowman.
I know Brock may be the baddest dude on the planet, but you might have your confidence has got to be shot if you're the champion.
I'll tell you something, Corey, it comes a time in every man's life where that guy has your number. This might be it.
Braun Strowman may just be what he's holding in his hands, the next Universal Champion.
Paul Heyman said it. Beat, look at this. Victimize, conquer.
Look at this. My God. Have you ever seen a statement humiliating the beast incarnate? One, two, three.
You know, the question is, what is Brock Lesnar thinking right now at this time?
Look at the confidence on the face of the challenger at No Mercy.